Okay, day three upon us here in the National Hunt. Our first race here from Ayr is going to be the Scottish Champion Hurdle. It's a grade two handicap. So number one is Rod Laver for Paul Rhodes, Soggy Bottom for David Robertson, Samoa Samrise for Molliot Surfer, Janice Sings for Graham Clutterbuck, Samoa Sabbath for Molliot Surfer, Candy Apple Grey for Martin Leadham, Hogmanay and Twix for Alex Cherry, and Paperwork for Obi-Wan. So nine of them for the starter to lead away. The white flags are coming in, and the white flag's been raised, and they're away. So, the Scottish Champion Hurdle, the race before the Scottish Grand National. Nine hurdles, they're all over the first, and we're being led by Soggy Bottom from Paperwork in second. And third now coming through is Twix. They're already over the second flight. Samoa Samrise didn't get over that particularly well. A couple of Samoas running. Samoa Sabbath and Samoa Samrise towards the rear. But it's Soggy Bottom that leads us into the third. Takes it well. And one of the rear took that really bad was Janice Sings the Great. We go past the grandstand with a circuit to go. There's the old grandstand at Ayr. There's the new one. That's the hotel, as you can see. Big crowd here today. Jocks love their racing. So it's Soggy Bottom that leads us by about four to Twix. Then we've got Rod Laver out wide. And the grey Candy Apple Grey in between horses is Hogmanay. They're followed through by Samoa Sunrise, Samoa Sabbath. Paperwork between those two. And then just the grey at the rear at the moment is Janice Sings for Graham Clutterbuck. So a mile and a quarter, five more flights. And Soggy Bottom leading us down to the fifth. They go downhill, a little glitch there, but it's still Soggy Bottom. Get into the dip, start the rise again here. See, it's quite a run here to the next. You can see it in the distance. There's the fifth hurdle, and everybody's over it. So it's still Soggy Bottom leading us for David Robertson. By about two to Hogmanay. Samoa Sunrise has done well to get into a more challenging position than Twix. The grey, Candy Apple Grey. The other grey on the outside is Janice Sings. In between those horses is Rod Laver. And they're followed through by Samoa Sabbath and Paperwork. We go downhill now. Get to the six. Everybody jumps in. The one that was slow over it this time was Paperwork. But it's Soggy Bottom. Still happy to bowl along. Going a fair old pace for a 2.5 mile event here. Whether he's got the stamina towards the end, we'll see. So it's Soggy Bottom approaching the next. By a length or so to Samoa Sunrise and Twix. And the two greys, Janice Sings and Candy Apple Grey. Rod Laver between those. Hogmanay being pushed along against the fences, Samoa Sabbath. And just at the rear still now is Paperwork. As they take this left turn to approach the next, just over four furlongs to run. It's still Soggy Bottom, but here comes Samoa Sabbath and Samoa Sunrise to challenge. And it's Samoa Sabbath that's going to take up the lead now. As they approach the next, with 3.5 furlongs to run, is Samoa Sabbath leading by a couple to Soggy Bottom. Janice Sings running on really well now, the grey. So it's Samoa Sabbath over the seventh, three from home. Samoa Sabbath that leads comfortably now by about 3 to 4 from Janice Sings being pushed along. Soggy Bottom's running in something soggy now and doesn't seem to have a lot left, but it's Samoa Sabbath that leads. We're only going to have one left to jump now with a furlong and a half to run. It's Samoa Sabbath by about 4 to Janice Sings. Soggy Bottom trying to run on Samoa Sunrise the outside, the other grey, Candy Apple Grey, trying to make up some ground, but we're inside the final furlong. It's Samoa Sabbath at the moment here from Janice Sings trying to cut into the ground, but 50 yards to go. It's Samoa Sabbath is going to take this, and Molliot Surfer. So Samoa Sabbath is number one, Janice Sings was second, Samoa Sunrise gets up for third. We'll wait for the card. What a good win there for Molliot Surfer. Wins it with Samoa Sabbath. Janice Sings was second for Graham Clutterbuck. Third was Samoa Sunrise for Molliot Surfer. Fourth was Soggy Bottom for David Robertson. Fifth was Candy Apple Grey for Martin Leadham. And everything bar Rod Laver ran out of the handicap.